Hello, I'm delighted to share with you the video that was taped when Jean-Claude Trichet, the former president of the European Central Bank, spoke at this year's annual ESM conference. Jean-Claude Trichet talked about the governance of the euro area, and in that context, he pointed to the importance of the ESM, our firewall, which closed an important gap in the institutional setup of monetary union. I hope you will enjoy this video.